Kossuth, Mazzini, and Louis Napoleon by Karl Marx, published December 1st, 1852 in the New York Tribune. My letter of 28th of September last, containing revelations as to the movement of Kossuth and Mazzini, has, I perceive, elicited considerable animadversion and given the Democratic press occasion for a vast amount of superfluous declaration, abuse, and bluster. I have ascertained that Kossuth has no part in this clamor. If he had himself ventured a denial of my assertions, I should have returned to the subject and given incontestable evidence for the facts adduced. However, my letter was not intended as an attack on Kossuth, but rather as a warning. In politics, a man may ally himself for a given object with the devil himself. Only he must be sure that he is cheating the devil instead of the devil cheating him. As to the gentleman who has taken upon himself authoritatively to refute me, I beg to remind him of an old proverb, Americus incommodus ab inimici non defert. To the gentlemen of the Democratic press, and especially to the German Democratic press, who as usual have yelled the loudest, I say they are all bigoted crypto-royalists. These gentlemen cannot do without kings, gods, and popes. Scarcely got out of the leading strings of their old rulers, they manufacture new ones for themselves and grow indignant at those infidels and rebels who render themselves obnoxious by publishing unpleasant truths, revealing compromising facts, and thus committing lèse majesté and sacrilege against the newly elevated democratic gods and kings.